Dixum.
Dixum TV presents its first ever product review. What can be better thing to start this with one of our giveaways, which is JBL Go Wireless Portable Speaker. Do comment below on how you liked our first review. We got the orange variant for review, but the JBL Go is also available in 7 other colors. JBL Go is so portable, you simply can't resist taking it with you. It's so easy to carry, you will want it to take it to a picnic, to football games, or just out walking. JBL Go is originally priced at 2,999, but I got it for 1,939 from Amazon. The price may differ based on the offers by different websites. Let's just open the pack now and see what's inside. I always love the packaging by Amazon. It feels safe while you open it, even though it takes a little extra time. Here it is, the first look. As you can see through the bubble wrap, yes, here it is. Orange JBL Go. It looks like real orange and it's bright. I like the first look. Now let's just open the box and see what is inside. The dimensions of 82.80 × 29.95 × 67.91 mm mean it will fit inside a trouser pocket, though the weight of 222 gram is on the higher side, but not that heavy, isn't it? And here, let's first see what's inside this small box. So I am just trying to open it, so the packaging is even harder, so I am just tearing off this cellotape. So I think there is something else which is actually making it stick. So let me just have a look at the side. Yeah, so we have some more tape, so let me just cut this and it should open now. Yes, so let me just drag this thing out. And as you can see, we have two boxes here. One is a JBL Go, other one, we have a small box on the bottom side. So let's just see what exactly these two things are. So we'll just remove the outer cover. And let's first see the black box. So let's just see what exactly do we have inside this. So let me just open it. So yeah, so we have a charging cable of the same color, and I really like this. This is amazing. The length is okay, I think. So let me just open this wire. This is a twisted wire. So let's just check the length. So the length is okay, and it looks like the standard size. The quality of cable is pretty good, I believe. Yeah, it's pretty good, and it's extremely light with good material used. But anyways, if in case you lose this cable by mistake, you can use your Android phone's charger. And let's just see what else do we have other than the cable inside this black box. So looks like it might be having some paperwork and all the things. So this is again in a small poly packaging. So let's just open it, and we have like plenty of papers inside. So we have this, we have that. So this looks like the instruction box. So this will be giving you a small insight on what all buttons you have and what are the features or the functions of that particular button. And then you have some warranty card which reads that it is from Australia or this, but yeah, I don't care about that. And then we have some more manuals. So we have some loose papers, we have another instruction card, and this again looks like something which might be in multi-language. Yeah, I think this is the thing. Okay, but it is like a bit rounded up, so I'm just trying to straighten it up. And let's just see what we have in this. Oh, this again is looking like some of the shit which most of us will not be bothering about. So let's just move to our boy JBL Go. Here it is, and it looks wow. The grip is perfect. It has some rubbery finish on the top. It is amazing. It has a power button, Bluetooth button, volume buttons, call button on the top. And on the side, it has the charging or headphone jack, and then it has the mic as well, as you can see on the bottom. And on the other side, it has a socket. If in case you want to put a string to hold it better while you are moving, then you can do that. So now let's just see what exactly we can do with this device. So shall we check pairing this up? And yeah, so this is what it is all about. So this is how the product looks like. This definitely is looking strong, and it definitely is having a wonderful grip, and color is something which I personally loved. And this is okay for any sound which you can play over 180 hertz, which is pretty decent if in case you want to play any song which is having trouble. So let's just hear the sound quality now. So as you can see, so you have to turn this thing on by pressing the power button for 2 to 3 seconds, and then after you do that, you will have to turn on the Bluetooth, and you shall hear beep both the times when this blue light is also blinking, as you can see. Now let's just go to the mobile phone and turn on the Bluetooth. And so to pay, all you have to do is turn on the Bluetooth, and then you have to go to that, and then you just have to select JBL Go. And the moment you do that, you will be having few things. So overall, I think the product is having a very good and clean design, and it's very affordable and has a sound good. And let's just see the sound quality now. This looks pretty good, I would say. And let's just increase the full volume. And as you can see, on full volume, it was not working that great. So I would say that it definitely is a recommended product for sure, but it is having some downsides as well, which is again when you are playing a heavy music with heavy bass. So that's what we have in this video. We'll be back with another awesome video tomorrow. Till then, have a great time, and please make sure that you are subscribing to Techsome. Take care.